So here we have the perfect combination of a very aerobatic aircraft in the hands of a very experienced aerobatic pilot. Let's enjoy Rich Goodwin in the Pitt Special. The top performing aerobatic aircraft, won competitions around the world. Still, as you can see, a very sprightly performer, especially in the right hands. And my word, Rich Goodwin, it's definitely the right hands. Ex-RAF fast jet pilot, flew the Tornado mainly, including missions in the Gulf War, Operation Desert Storm, 21 missions, left the Air Force in 1993, and loves aerobatic flying. He does, and he has obviously put his Pitt Special through a very, or his two Pitt Specials, because we've got his other one here in the static display, through a very extensive modification program. 8.5 litre Lycoming engine, 540 horsepower, and as you can see, he can hover like we used to say a Harrier, an F-35 we must say now, in a propeller aircraft. Absolutely amazing. Very highly modified, as I say. He removed the standard landing gear, modified engine mount to enable the installation of titanium sprung undercarriage legs. The cowling is totally redesigned. The rudder is very, very different from what you'd see on an ordinary Pitt. And perhaps most noticeably, these blade-like wings. It gives this aircraft a performance like no other. And this aircraft is registered G-JPIT, J-P-I-T, and the J stands for jet, because in the future this is going to become his jet pits, with the addition of a pair of small links, jet turbine engines. The ridge. I should have said, rather than 540, in fact a Lycoming IO 540 engine. And you can see that what Rich does so is building up speed, building up energy, as he runs down the A-axis, ready to pull up. And this is what he calls his tower of power, a vertical ascent, with multiple rolls on the way up, the speed gradually bleeding off. And there the aircraft nearly hanging on the propeller as it falls back down through its own smoke. A very, very long way down through its own smoke. Rich comes from a flying family indeed, because his late father Ken Goodwin was renowned in the day as one of the RAF's finest exponents of Hunter and Lightning aerobatics in the service. Once again showing us that absolutely penetrating vertical capability of this aeroplane, such as its power to weight ratio. A couple of turns of a spin on the way down. And it's those snappy recoveries.
Yes.
So I think Rich is just a genius at those snap recoveries. You think the aircraft's out of control and then he just brings it to heel. Of course, this is all a very, very well-practiced routine over many seasons. When he took up aerobatic association, he competed in competition two at the air display world,
requiring the performance of a sequence within a very tight set of ski
laid down on this new biplane. And he comes past once again on the knife edge, showing you the Sabio logos on the upper surfaces. Rich Goodwin.